What is to become of us? What? Mrs. Baker, Marvin's mother, now wishes to address the congregation. Will you please welcome her?
Don't look away from me. I know that a grieving mother is difficult to look at, but this is too important for you to miss. Look at my eyes as they bleed tears. Watch my lips as they struggle to say these words. My son is dead. And we may never find the person who did this. Somebody knows more than we're being told.